Hey everyone, in this video we will learn how to copy and paste Power Query code from one Power BI file to another. So let's start. We'll just go to get data and we'll go to a blank query here. And we'll copy and paste the code from Devin Knight's website to create a data dimension. So a big shout out to Devin. And so I'll just go to the View tab on the Power Query editor, which is opened up, and I'll click on Advanced Editor. And I'll just, for this blank query, I'll just paste Devin's code and just click on done. So what this query does is it asks us to select a start date and end date. So we'll just say, I'll just set it to 2000. And the end date is something I'll set to maybe today's date. And I'll just click on invoke. And you can see it's created a table. So I'll call this table dim date. And it contains data from first of, okay, so the query already exists. So I'll just call it dim date Kevin Knight. So I'll just say KN. And we've essentially created a Power Query code here with a function. So now let's say I want to copy this function and this table onto another Power BI file. So I'll just copy this and I'll close this out. I'll save the changes. And you can see on the right hand side that the table is available to us. So I'll just go to file now and click on new. So we'll just open a new file from. So you can see that we've got a blank Power BI file. So we'll just again go on to get data and then click on blank query. And we let the Power Query editor open. And on the right hand side, I'll just right click and click on paste. So you can see that it has pasted that function. So we'll remove the first one and we can rename it to whatever we want. So we'll just keep query one and date time KN. And if I go to the table, you can see it's the same query which has been copied. So in this video, we've learned how to copy paste the Power Query code from one editor to another or from one file to another. I hope you find this video useful and thanks for watching this video. Please do subscribe to my channel and like my videos if you enjoy what I'm doing. Cheers, bye.